Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, can you hear it? The wind is back at Stratton. Now, it is December 29th. We got hit with rain yesterday, pretty much all day. The big man stayed nice and dry. He was given the day off. So I made my little report in the morning on the slope, and then I tucked in and stayed warm and dry. But hey, the word is temperatures dropped. So what I'm walking on right now is nothing like what we had before. But you know Stratton's grooming and snowmaking. They are out there and they are making this skiable. They've gotten 68 of the 69 trails groomed. We've got bumps on Beeline. And they're getting ready to open the Snow Bowl Express sometime next week. They're going to do a Sunday check, I was told. So, hey, stay tuned. The big man's on the slope today. We're going to have some wind conditions. We're going to have some hard snow conditions. But, again, any day skiing is a great day skiing. So stay tuned. Hey, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to our winter wonderland, Stratton.